The Navy further tweaked the missile's sensor, producing the Block IA version. In one test, SM-6 Block IA struck a target on the ocean's surface. Now the SM-6 also is an anti-ship missile. The United States Navy in late January 2019 confirmed the designation of its newest cruise missile, in the process clarifying its long-term plan for arming its growing fleet of warships. The plan heavily leans on